Nigga, did you hear that? 129 in Death Valley? And woo! I was in a prison near Death Valley. Yeah, California City. Woo! It's no joke. What up, niggas? Top of the morning. Top of the morning, niggas. What up? Oh, wait, I didn't need to turn it off. I'm tripping. Yeah, we got some good shit going on this morning. Well, it's tomorrow. You motherfucking right. I'm selling plates, nigga. You motherfucking right. Yeah, we selling plates, nigga. I'm the cook. You motherfucking right. My wife is my counterpart. You motherfucking right. And we done came up with a little something. Yeah, so tomorrow, Yeah, put your orders in, nigga. You motherfucking right. Get your orders in. Get your orders in. That's all I can say. If you know, then you know. We ain't putting it out there like that. But yeah, we got some good things going on tomorrow. You motherfucking right. I'll go live when it's time. Let you see what I'm doing. Let me turn this music on. Good rest last night. Let me see here. Let me fix the YouTube. Let me fix YouTube right quick. Did I turn it on? Let me see. Yes, sir. Oh, I can't connect it because I got this connected. Yeah, we got shit cracking tomorrow around this camp, nigga. You motherfucker right. We finna get this motherfucker cracking. Hold on. Lights. Let me see. These are my lights. Yeah. You motherfucker right, nigga. Slow down, baby. Yeah. What's up, niggas? We got a good story for you, niggas. Just we're finna get high first. You gotta send the notifications out. You faggot. You missed some success. Ooh, you see that thumbnail? The thumbnail is ugly, huh? If you come in here talking foul, you will be checked. And then I put it in there. If you come in here talking foul, you will be checked. Mm. And I mean it. Mean like a motherfucker. Like no decordian. He motherfucking right. Let's be popping. Yeah. He motherfucking right. Yeah. Inmates beg bug related death leads to. Let me fix that. There we go, niggas. Niggas. Extra. Y'all see that thumbnail? Ooh, nigga. If you been to jail, you niggas ain't seen sales like that, huh?
Look. Yeah, you niggas ain't seen sales like that. You niggas know. Oh wait.
Nigga, I'm not even going up in a cell that look like that, family. Yeah, send me to the hole right now. You motherfucking right. Yeah, they didn't try to put me in cells like that before. I'd be like, bro, send me to the hole. They like, why you want to go to the hole? Because I'm not going in there. How about that?
You motherfucker.
So, hold on, man. Just hold on. We'll find you another cell and better living. Closet, better living closet conditions. We'll find you better living closet conditions. That's all you living in is a fucking closet in that jail cell. You motherfucking right. Yeah, and just look at that shit. Anybody that died, there's a female slipper in there. You motherfucking right. Boy, that's disgusting, homie. Look at all that shit on the toilet. You see that shit? That's what happens when you go to jail. Stay your ass out of jail, niggas. Man, that shit is real, homie.
Yeah,
right there. See how close the bed is to the toilet? Yeah. Ooh, wait. Yeah. Niggas and niggas. Be good. Stop thugging. You move them right. Or you gonna be bed bugging. You move them right. Stop thugging or you gonna be bed bugging. You move them right. What you mean by bed bugging, Pete? Inmates bed bug related death. A nigga died from bed bugs. It happened to me. It happened in Fulton County Jail. It's a pro. A federal pro. Y'all see my Snoop loops? Hold on, nigga. Yeah, nigga. We rapping this morning. Why not? Why the fuck not? God, suckers. We moving right. Yeah, Snoop loops, nigga. They came last night, nigga. He knocked on my door. No, I seen him in front of my window. I got all kinds of things that alert me to when people walk in front of my window. You know, I had to go. I grabbed my peeps. What's happening? He was out there delivering the Snoop loops. That's all. You motherfucking right. Yeah, we might not even do a story on bed bug because I got the Snoop loops, nigga. With marshmallows. And it's good thing, motherfucker. You remember right? And it don't got as much sugar as regular fruit loops. You motherfucking right. Yeah. And they got a little game on the back you can play. You motherfucking right, nigga. Oh, you shit. And he got some quotes on here. Let me read you some of Snoop Dogg quotes, nigga. Yeah. There's no challenge too big or kindness too small. You motherfucking right, nigga. Snoop Cereal supports future bosses to try and put good back into the world. That means you can help to respect. You motherfucking right, yeah. Your daily flow. This is your daily flow. I am stronger than the strongest in the game. In game for every day. Winning just comes natural. You know what they say. I am destined for greatness. Never to be thrown. I will take on all the ups and downs. My future is mine.
You motherfucker right.
That's your daily flow from Snoop Dogg.
You motherfucker right.
It's on the box. What's up, family? My motherfucking family up in here. It's been a minute. I ain't seen you. How you been? How the family? You motherfucking right, my Snoop Loops came last night, nigga. I ate them. You know when you was little and you used to eat your Snoop Loops, your cereal, and you used to look at the back and read the box 100 times. Well, it doesn't stop. I did it last night. You motherfucking right. See, I opened them already. And I got a backup box when it's gone. I got some original almond milk that's good to next month. You motherfucking right, nigga. You know, I love almond milk. I ain't never had no milk that could last a month. That's some shit. You motherfucking right. Well, yeah. My elders had passed away, they would just be blown away by that. But yeah, I kid you not. You motherfucking right. Blew me away.
You motherfucking right. Yeah, right on, baby.
I fuck with Snoop, homie. You know, and I made sure I put it in my Instagram.
Me motherfucker, right?
Yeah. I did the whole thing. Yeah. I showed when it was 6 stops away. And I put the music behind it. Candy juice. You motherfucker, right? Put it in my story. And Woo!
Yeah, let's get into the story.
Yeah. You seen that thumbnail?
Motherfucking right.
Woo! The thumbnail is cold. Let's bring it back one more time.
Let's bring that thumbnail back one more time. Cowboy, we'll stay out of trouble, player. You hear me? Because that is all they got for us, nigga. Do you hear me? That's all they got for us, player. Whoa, I know in the name of Jesus, they ain't got it for me. Look, that's a woman's shoe in there. Look, that's up in there. Oh, yeah, that's the women. WCCB. Ooh, look at that toilet. Look at the shit on the toilet up in there. You motherfucking right. I'm not never going back to jail in the name of Jesus. Do you hear me?
Yeah. I can't believe this. A nigga died from bed bugs. Whoa.
You motherfucking right. That's crazy, huh? That's crazy.
You said your boy been out a month after a 30 ball? Whoa! He did 30 years? What state that in? What state you in, cowboy? Damn, blood, 30 years? That's almost as long as I've been alive.
Dude, that's over half my life. You motherfucking right.
Way over half. Whoa. Utah, motherfucker. Be good when you go to Utah. Niggas and nigga ass, you motherfucker. They not playing. They give a nigga 30 piece. 2023, so he been down since 2013, 2023. That nigga been down since my daughter was born. My daughter 30 years old. You motherfucker right. My oldest. Whoa.
Yeah.
It's just like that in there, niggas. I want you niggas to know this. It's just like that.
You motherfucker right. Yeah.
Yeah, he said he's doing good, strong mind. You motherfucking right.
You motherfucking right. Yeah.
Yeah.
For real.
That's love. Shout out to Bro that just came on after that 30 piece. Man. Yeah. I did a nice piece of change too. Don't get me fine, nigga. Yeah. My mind's strong too, Cowboys.
Yeah,
I ain't lying.
Yeah,
I'm not with the bullshit.
You hear what I'm saying?
No more.
Yeah.
That's right. That's right.
You know what I'm talking about?
That's right. That's love too, family. That's love. You know, because more than anything, yeah, man, you help us save somebody. He gonna do something great. No matter what his age is, he got out of 30 years. He got something to give back. You know, he got something to give back. It says the Department of Justice may have been just as disgusted as the rest of the world upon seeing the images of a Fulton County inmate whose body was covered by insect bites. Can you fucking believe that shit, homie? That's just something. Come on, homie. This ain't. I can't even imagine that. I've been in jail. Yeah. In prison. Yeah. I was Santa Rita. That's the county jail up here for us.
Yeah, in East Bay.
Yeah. Nigga. Whoa. I'm telling you, if I wouldn't have even went in the cell. But it's crazy because when people go to jail, a lot of times they feel like they lose everything. They're not strong. They have no more fight in them. And people, when you have no more fight left in you, you said he got a good job and a car and a place. That's right. Yeah. Yeah, when you go up in there, man, you can't give up.
Dude,
you can't give up. It ain't no way out of winning a sale, nigga, that looked it like it was. I'm telling you, send me to the hole. You motherfucking right. Yeah, I don't got a right, but I got a right not to go up in there. Send me to the hole. You motherfucking right. Yeah, that's what I did. They didn't try to put me in sales and shit. Yeah, hell nah. Send me to the hole. First of all, you're bluffing them because they don't want to do the paperwork. They rather find you a regular cell, clean cell, mattress, all that.
You know what I mean?
Nah, send me to the hole, nigga. Tonight. You motherfucker. Right now. Hole. Send me to the hole. Acid.
Yeah.
That's some cold shit, homie. That's some cold shit. Because no matter what, you ain't going to jail, ain't no death sentence unless you get convicted and sentenced to death. Right? You motherfucker, right. They ain't the author in life of death. They fucked up.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Yeah.
I can't say stay out of jail. Anything could have happened. He could have been detained falsely. It happens. You motherfucking right.
Yeah.
Oh, this is Atlanta.
You said what, Cowboy?
That's that, and that, hey, you know what? I got two tats when I was in there. I wish I wouldn't have never gotten no motherfucking tattoo. You can't see them though.
Yeah.
But I wish I wouldn't have never gotten no tattoos, man. Facts, homie. Yeah, fuck them tattoos, man. That culture came right out of prison. You motherfucking right. You motherfucking. Yeah. I wasn't one of them niggas who came home buff, tatted up.
Yeah.
I didn't. Yeah. I had two tats. One on my back, one on my stomach. That's it. That was the second time. Man, you just get that shit because you bored. The calls for a deeper look into the jail's condition came after the death of LaShawn Thompson. His family claimed he was eaten alive by bed bugs and left to die in filthy conditions. His death was ruled a homicide. Whoa, wound caused by neglect of various mental illnesses after jailers didn't provide adequate health care. I wouldn't have went in that cell, nigga. Oh, you motherfucking right. Send me to the hole. Let's fight. You motherfucking right. No, real talk. Let's fight. Then I can go to the hole because I'm not going up in there. Then when the lieutenant, when the sergeant hear my case, my 115, they gonna dismiss the case. You motherfucking right. I might get a DA referral, but they gonna dismiss it. You motherfucking right. Yeah. Yeah, that shit is crazy, homie. I'm telling you, COs are some punk motherfuckers.
Yeah, yeah.
I'ma say, 4 out of 10 of them ain't shit. You mother, if you got 10 of them, four of them gonna be on some bullshit. I fought a CO. I don't give a fuck. You motherfucking right. This is me. This ain't fake. This ain't act, nigga.
Yeah.
I'm funny naturally. I fought a CO. You motherfucking right. Yeah. Trying to take advantage of me, nigga. You motherfucking right. Yeah, this shit is crazy, homie. This is totally, this is like, this is hella wrong, homie.
Yeah.
Civil rights attorney me, Benjamin Crump. I'm going to tell you one thing about Benjamin Crump. He handling this business. Now, the DOJ is investigating this shit itself. That's the federal government and Ben Crump. You motherfucking right. We don't have a lot, but we got Crump. You motherfucking right. He said probably 6 out of 10. Facts.
You motherfucking right.
7. Listen, 7. 7 out of 10, cowboy. 7 out of 10. 7 out of 10 ain't shit.
You motherfucking right. Yeah.
And when you talking about the upper brass, 8 out of 10.
You motherfucking right.
8 out of 10 will do you dirty. I'm telling you.
You motherfucking right.
Yeah. Facts, homie. Facts. Look, before I parole from Donovan, Donovan is a prison in 2 miles from Mexico. You can actually look out, go in the yard and see Mexico. The whole prison is a level 3 and a level 4. Upper level security. The whole prison is PC now. The sensitive knees have taken over all California prisons. They have one yard that's a medical GP yard for people like me who have medical conditions, but you're not, you still general population. You know what I mean? Yeah, so the yard is half. What's up, F Tank baby? You motherfucking right. Hey, that we had gotten to a riot. Mexicans and blacks. You know what I mean? They initiated. Everything is on camera. They got cameras on the yard. So they seen everything. No, I take it back. The brother, the one who started it. Because he slapped this Mexican that owed him some money for some heroin. And he wouldn't pay any. He slapped the shit out of him. Go pay me my money. Or go tell your homeboys. He go back in the building, get his homeboys. His homeboys come out. It's on. It's too many of us on the yard. We smash him. This was 9 years ago. You mother right. This was 9 years ago. I was in the parole. This was January 2014. I was finna parole. In February, the riot kicked off. You ain't got no choice. When a riot kick off with your people, you know what I mean? You be right there, nigga. You be accountable. Hey, I got the Snoop cereal. So look, Ryan kicked off. It's on. Now they send you to the hole, and then they go through the, you know, they got cameras. So you go through the process just like in court. Yeah, kangaroo court. That's what we call it. Nigga, the administration at the prison, Donovan, is all Hispanic. So, because the Hispanics got their ass whooped, you motherfucking right, they did. They got their ass beat the fuck up in this situation. It goes back and forth. It goes back and forth. In this situation, we got the best of them. You motherfucking right. but the administration was all Hispanic. So what they did was, nigga, they punished us, and they had to punish the Hispanics because they was involved in it too. But we weren't the aggressors, so a lot of a black should have been let go and sent back to the yard. They did. They sent some people back. But I had to stay in the hole past my release date. You motherfucking right. I was mad little motherfucker. Woo! I was supposed to parole in February. I didn't parole till April. I was hot. Yeah, I was mad little motherfucker. You motherfucking right. Yeah, I was hot. Yeah, I was mad. It wasn't no big books in there, motherfucker.
Yeah.
That's the hole. Yeah. The hole is clean, because don't nobody like going in that motherfucker.
Yeah, you motherfucking right. Yeah, the kangaroo court. Yeah, they popped them doors. You motherfucker, right? You know the business. Yeah, they popped them doors. Yeah, they cold. Yeah, the hole. Hey, that was Sodom and Gomorrah. When I was in that hole in Donovan, that was Sodom and Gomorrah. I'm just gonna say that. And I said, Lord, I'm not never coming. I went back to prison one more time after that. It was an accident. It was an accident. Yeah, I had to whip out on some niggas playing and think I'm playing. You remember right?
Yeah, but I could, man, that's crazy, man. Even though you be in there, you still gotta have your fight, homie. You gotta be ready to do what you gonna do, and that's how it's gonna be. You can't lay down, you can't give up, you can't go soft. You a die up in that motherfucker, I'm telling you. Your blood shouldn't have went up in that cell. He looked in that cell. They let him look in the cell before he went up in there. You got your mattress. You probably got your mattress. You got your little, all your toiletries, whatever they give you. And it ain't nowhere in the world I'd have went up in that cell, nigga. Period. None. You'd have to take me to the hole. What? California prisons is different. We with the shit. Inside and outside. Nigga ain't got it. Nigga ain't far from that. And he go to prison and fight for everything.
You motherfucker. Yeah, that's just hot.
Yeah, that's some cold shit though, homie. It said at the time of his death, Tyson had been in custody on a misdemeanor assault charge, homie. He was in there for a misdemeanor. Why they need no warrant? He should have been out on warrant. California County Jail is not keeping you for no misdemeanor. This was 2022. They says he was in there on a charge. So it must have happened like he was in an OR, but it, like today in California, if me and you get into a fight, the police come and I started it, right? And I started you. And I go to jail. I'm getting out in the next 3 or 4 hours, homie. You motherfucking right. This is Chicago. No, Atlanta. This is in Atlanta. This is in Atlanta. If you getting out so fast, you might not even, matter of fact, if you go to jail for an assault, misdemeanor, you getting cited out, homie. You're not even gonna make it upstairs. You're gonna stay downstairs the whole time and they gonna cite you out on a misdemeanor out here in the Bay Area. I promise you. They're not even gonna keep you nowhere in no county jail for a misdemeanor assault. They gonna OR you and come back to court. And this man died behind a misdemeanor, homie. They fucked up.
You're over right.
They fucked up. Harper has said Johnson was housed in a psychiatric wing of the jail because he suffered from mental issues. So that part of the jail should be cleaner than all the other parts.
What'd you say?
He said, oh, yeah, I've been to their jail. They got city, county, and prison. In prison, three types of jail. In Atlanta, yeah. That shit is crazy, homie. I guarantee you, if they put you in the hole in California, in the prisons,
yeah,
that hole clean. It's clean in a motherfucker. You can eat off the floor. Because don't nobody like going to the hole. You motherfucking right.
Yeah.
And then it ain't nothing in the hole. You can't live in the hole. You know what I mean? So Yeah, it ain't shit going on. It ain't no so ain't no trash or nothing. That's the cleanest part. That and the psychiatric unit, because nobody's usually in that part. So for him to die in that part is real fucked up, homie. It's real fucked up. He said it's dirty and old. Is that right? Yeah, that's fucked up, homie. Yeah, I'm not going to jail. I don't give a fuck how state of the art they is. Yeah, that shit is a death sentence, homie. Just like blood that happened to him. Yeah, that shit happens, homie. It's sad, but this, there's no way in the world he should have been, this should have happened. Okay, in a minute, Saturday one. You said on the 13th floor? Any mental health department of any institution or nigga is gonna be clean. What in the fuck is they doing? The Civil Rights Division Special Litigation Section. Nigga, they coming for Fulton County. The Civil Rights Division Special Litigation Section, which is conducting the investigation with the U.S. Attorney's Office for the Northern District of Georgia, will also probe whether the county and sheriffs also discriminated against persons with psychiatric disabilities inside the jail. You, they fucked up. Yeah, they fucked up. You motherfucker, right. The DOJ is in custody. Yep, staying out of jail. What are you doing? Man, that's sad. Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You know if I'm right. Man, I'm what? You niggas stay out of trouble. They got trustees that clean, but it's just poorly unkept over for your year. Hey, that's why they be building them new county jails, you know? Like they got the old, like, okay, Santa Rita used to be called, Gray Castle. Yeah, that motherfucker was old. They rebuilt the new one. It was for the feds. So they rebuilt it state of the art. But they let this, you know what I mean? Then you got the old A50 Bryant, you got the new A50 Bryant. The old San Bruno and the new San Bruno. You know what I mean? Yeah, man. How the fuck can a nigga get his day in court and I'ma die before I get there? Yeah, it's despicable. Any of them, right? Yeah, don't give my family no money for something happening to me. Yeah, I'm telling you, homie, you gotta go up in them motherfucker, and you gotta like be assertive when you go up in get the Snoop loops. Yeah. Yeah, you know, hey, they came about 9:10 last night. You know, they was about. I was watching wrestling today, and so it was about 7-8. I was watching SmackDown. You motherfucker right here. You know, I'm fucking with Snoop. I bought the first Snoop tape. And the first Snoop motherfucking, yeah, you understand me? I started drinking gin and juice like Snoop. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. It's crazy. Dude. Yeah, I don't give a fuck what they. I know what they got. F-Tank, nigga. California got more than. Yeah. Yeah, Georgia might. Yeah, I'm going to tell you something. Yeah. Georgia might got. They got their national security. And they, nigga, it ain't nobody. Yeah, California is a motherfucker. So when I was in Donovan, right, niggas and niggas, I was on what's called, I just got some more orders.
Okay.
Look, I was in Donovan. It's called Rock Mountain. Let me tell you why it's called Rock Mountain, niggas. It's a mile and a half away from the border.
Okay.
I mean, like you can come outside and you can see Mexico. So it's on Rock Mountain. Rock Mountain consists of the Air Force. You motherfucker right. The United States Air Force. The United States Border Patrol. Detention Center. You motherfucking right. Juvenile Center. You motherfucking right. And California Department of Corrections. All on the same mountain. Rock Mountain, nigga. You motherfucking right. It's not a game. Yeah, they waiting for you to fuck up, nigga. Crosswalk. Jaywalk if you want to. Jaywalk with a prior. That's what they used to say in California during the 90s. You're going to jail for 3 strikes. Yeah. They got something for a nigga ass. Yeah. I'm not like this on accident. Yeah, this made me. This shit made me like this. Yeah, put niggas on islands in California and New York. It's not no game, nigga. I don't know no niggas who came home from prison and they tough. Yeah, niggas don't come home from prison, not California prison. They had some niggas like that now. They don't make them niggas no more. Yeah, they didn't figure out how to break niggas, and they broke niggas. Yeah, they came with all kinds of shit. Now they let a nigga out early. Yeah, so now, yeah, after all that horror shit they did in California with the 3 strikes, and nigga, they wasn't playing. I seen niggas coming up in there getting 52 to life for a nickel rock. Nigga, something like this, nigga. Yeah. Nigga get sentenced for 50 years or something like, nigga, if we went to that, they took 3 strikes away. ~85%, that shit is over. Yeah, they did that, nigga. They took 30 years. Nigga, they took a generation away. A generation is 20 years. They took a generation of our people away with 3 strikes. Yeah, man, this shit was crazy. On my first case, I went to jail. They sent me to prison, Sacramento. They sent me to prison. My first time ever being in trouble. What was the first time being in trouble? But you know what I'm saying? Yeah, shit. I've been to the county one time before that. They sent a nigga to prison in the 90s. They didn't play. ~85% strikes. Now they took the strikes away though. Facts, homie. Nigga, you gonna be rehabilitated. I know some niggas that's hard. When I mean hard, they push a line. They come up out of there, nigga. You ain't pushing that line no more, nigga. I'm talking about niggas I would never talk about. It ain't safe to say niggas' names. You ain't coming out of no California prison tough, nigga. I don't give a fuck. What, you came out of the shoe? Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Yeah, they took the strikes away in 2013. Yeah, they voted. The voters took it away. The voters voted 3 strikes away in 2013. That's why they changed the whole system. It's really hard to get struck out now, even on something violent. And they give you some time. They took a lot of the enhancements and shit away that they was whooping niggas ass. You was getting more time on enhancements in California than the actual crime. So niggas would go to jail for an assault. That was what was wrong with California. You go to jail for an assault, a felony assault, right? Nigga, they ain't nothing but maybe up to a year in the county jail. Nigga, if you had a prior assault, you getting a 5-year enhancement. You was getting 5 years. You was doing enhancement time in California. That's what they did for 30 years. Nigga, they had us doing enhancement time. I did one case, nigga. On my first case, they gave me 80%. On my first case, going to prison. Yeah, they didn't play, homie. They didn't play, nigga. And 2 strikes. Yeah, first time ever going to prison. Yeah, then you gotta file motions and shit and get shit struck. It wasn't no joke. They put niggas away, homie. Homie. Nigga turned 21, think he can buy some liquor. Nigga turned 21 in California and had 2 strikes and 3 strikes. Yeah, I seen a building, a prison building, hold 200 people. The whole building is doing double life. Yeah, I'm the only nigga in there finna go home. Yeah, I'm telling you, nigga, it's cold up in there, nigga. Ooh, it's cold. It's cold, homie. They changed a lot of that, though. Yeah, you did 50%. Now they changed the laws in California, though. They changed it even more. The sentencing structure and everything. So you don't do 85. Only way you do 85% is if you have fraud. Yeah. Fraud, that you doing all your time. You doing 85%. But if you got violence or just non-violence, you doing 66%, or you doing 33%, or you doing 50%. You ain't doing all that time. They took a bite out of niggas in California. Yeah, you motherfucker right. Yeah, and the voter said, yeah, y'all done did them bad long enough. You whooped that ass long enough. Yeah. You get 85% in California for violent crime, but if you program and get a job and you ain't getting no write-ups, it goes to 66%. Because they was keeping niggas. That's what California's prisons was overstacked for too long. You know, so. But I'm going to tell you something. A lot of niggas I know, most niggas I know that I met and I knew before prison or while I was in prison, them niggas don't go back to prison. Them niggas been out at least 10 years or better. I was the only nigga I knew out of all the niggas I went that went to the pen who went back. All the niggas I know went one time and didn't go back. I know a couple niggas that went a couple times, but that was it. Niggas be going one time and never go back. Yeah. When I went to prison last time for that gun, it was all whites and Mexicans in prison. It ain't no more niggas in prisons than California prisons. You hear what I'm saying? Very few. We the minority in California prisons. Salute, niggas. Salute. We the minority in California prisons, nigga. Whites and Mexicans, whites and Hispanics are the predominant in California prisons, nigga. We don't run shit no more. We ain't over. Yeah, I'm telling you. Yeah, I'm telling you, go up in that motherfucker and it's like the United Nations. Yeah, ain't no niggas in jail no more. Niggas in California got smart. You mother right, I'm telling you. Low points gotta get lower. Niggas is out of prison. Yeah, in the name of Jesus, that was my last time too. It's hard to get me to move from this chair. Mother right. Yeah. I had to go to get my snoop boots from the front though. But you get what I'm saying? Yeah, I'm calculated now. Yeah. I did too much time. I sat back and did too much time. I said, oh, no, I can't do this. I'm going to be good. Hella good. Yeah, you can't lose your fight no matter what. Can't lose your fight no matter what you go through. What you can lose your fight. Somebody pull a gun on you, lose the fight, nigga. Lose that fight. Yeah, give them everything. Don't fight. Yeah, lose the fight if a nigga pull a gun on you. Yeah. That's why I be seeing people getting in trouble. I know that in trouble. That's not good trouble. Right. Yeah. Like, rest in peace, John Lewis. Like you said, get into good trouble. Yeah. All these niggas going to jail, all these rappers. Yeah, nigga, I know what you're going through, dummy. I was broken, went to jail. You motherfucking right. Yeah, so it was kind of, you know, made for me. But when you got some money and you're rapping and you're traveling and tricking and treating, I'm not going to jail. Yeah, I'm tricking and treating right now. I'm not going to jail, nigga. Life is too good. You motherfucking right. Voting and. We be going to the store and Snoop Loops and pot. Yeah, fuck that. Music and pussy on demand. POD. Pussy on demand. You motherfucking right. I'm not. I seen Crip Mac in his little video last night. That nigga looks so happy. That nigga don't never want to go back to jail. Yeah, Crip Mac don't want to go back to jail. California prisons is the worst, nigga. Yeah, dude, probably New York after California. Yeah, it's fucked up. Yeah, I'm telling you, you go to San Quentin, nigga. Yeah. Hey, nigga, San Quentin, as big as my bathroom, nigga. You go in a cell in San Quentin, this is what it look like, nigga. And this is the cell. This is big as your cell, and this is your cell. In San Quentin, nigga. That's your cell in San Quentin, niggas. Do you hear me? Yeah, that's your cell. You motherfucking right. And this is the gate. You motherfucking right. It might be pushed back just a little more, but you know what I'm saying? So that's the toilet. So your bed will be right over here. Just so this wall probably be pushed over a few feet, and that'll be your bed. You motherfucking right. Yeah, that's how they do, niggas. You motherfucking right. And that's how they do, niggas. Put a nigga in a motherfucker. Put that nigga in that bathroom and put a bed up in there. Put a bed on up in there. You motherfucking right. Get up in there, boy. And then they lock that gate behind you. Yeah. Yeah. You motherfucker. Y'all got doors instead of bars? Yeah, we got doors too. The old prisons got bars. Like California, I mean like Quentin, that's an old prison. Chino. Yeah. They got doors. I mean bars. Quentin got doors. Quentin got bars. Quentin got bars. And they got screen over the bars because they used to spear the COs. You motherfucking right. They was Quentin is a motherfucker. You motherfucking right. Yeah. Motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm being good than a motherfucker. So I know what Donald Trump is going through when he getting indicted and going through that process. We know, huh, F-Tang? Yeah. It's funny watching how the news reports him going to jail and getting in that shit is fake as fuck. Like, then they show him out partying and giving them speeches. Yeah. I think I seen that on YouTube. I think I seen that on YouTube. Yeah, in New Mexico. New Mexico, but in them prisons now, like they help you get a job and shit when you get out, huh? Bank account, hella shit when you get out of them prison out of there, huh? California, they don't do that, but if you get up and when you get out of California prisons, you get help. They help you. Oh, they lied about that? They didn't help a nigga do nothing? He said, no, they lied about that. Yeah, they give a nigga $200 in California, but you got to go in them programs, and they will help you. I went in them. Yeah, I went in them. You go into a halfway house, they help you get a place. Hella shit. You motherfucking right. Jobs, clothes. Yeah, they don't give you no food stamps. They give you $200 in California. You motherfucking right. Bye. $200, and whatever you got on your books. And then if you got, they give you $200 cash. But if say you got $3,000 on your books, you gotta go see your PO to get that. Yeah. So you can abscond if you want to. You won't get your money. You gotta get your money then abscond. Yeah, they don't got violations out here no more. They stopped all that. They really slowed that prison system down. Yeah, niggas, mamas, and everybody's becoming prison guards. They said we gotta slow you motherfuckers down. Yeah, they slowed that shit down. Right. I'm gonna say this though about all the black COs. Most of them, 99% of all the black COs were solid. They didn't, yeah. But you had that one, that strong 1% of niggas and niggas that was COs that was cocksuckers.
Yeah.
Most of them was cool, though. Yeah. Yeah, hey, hey. This one CO, I forget his name. He's the cap with niggas and everything, right? He'll rank with you and everything. Talk about your mama. He ain't give a fuck. He's from the town. I came out my house one day, and guess who I seen walking up the apartment complex? I seen this nigga. He already had retired, though. I said, nigga, what you doing over here with your big fat ass? He said, you little motherfucker, because we knew. He said, oh, man, solid ass nigga, man. Yeah. And he was, the nigga was related to some factors from the town that you don't want to fuck with.
Yeah.
Solid nigga. Solid. Same nigga he was with the badge on. Same nigga he was with the badge off. Real talk. Love that nigga. Yeah. In California prisons, most of the black COs, is all of them, is solid, homie. They understand. They ain't gonna kick you when you down. But you got that. You got a strong 1%. You just hope you don't go to their prisons in that yard. You mother right. Just don't go to prison. You mother right. Don't go to prison. Yeah, that's the more. Fuck prison. Don't go. Now in the county, see, because let me tell you, I can just say about the Bay Area county jails. In the East Bay, because I've never been to the county jail in the city I'm from. I'm from San Francisco. I never been to 850 Bryant. I went to Santa Rita. I didn't get in trouble until I turned 21. So I went to Santa Rita, and I stayed in the East Bay. I stayed in the town after that. Them COs don't be tripping. You mother right. Them sheriffs, them deputies up in the Santa Rita, you know why they really don't be tripping? Because niggas be in and out, and then they be having to work on the streets. Yeah. I burn just like hot coffee. I'm sweet like. Yeah, they have to work on the street. They be seeing niggas too. Nigga, you will see niggas that's on robbery detail, and then they'll be in your unit. And they be like, And this is what they do. The ones who work robbery and homicide, they'll come work inside the county jail. My cousin in that movie. My cousin's in that. That's my cousin and my cousin. God is my witness. My cousin is in that movie. He said, oh, okay, San Francisco don't look like that movie. That movie you just mentioned, my cousin is in that movie. Yeah, my cousin Mysterious. I almost said the nigga whole name. Yeah, my cousin starring in that movie, motherfucker. That's why I say I can't go back to jail. He starred in that movie about a year or two before I came home. I was mad at my, I wasn't mad, I was mad at myself. Getting my cousin in that movie, man. Real spit. Yeah. Niggas don't know about Frisco. Yeah. And pistols and preaching, guns and pimping. And pistols and peaches, guns and pimping. And pistols and peaches. Yeah. That's my shit. All money, all money, all money, all money, all money, all money. Yeah, I had to leave San Francisco. Just time to move on. I did the city. The city is 6 miles long, 7 miles wide, nigga. You do San Francisco in 10 years. Yeah. In a minute, family. Yeah, I had to. It was time to expand. Yeah, you motherfucking right. Nigga. We finna, we done too. I'm gone. I'm gone too.
Oh, yeah.
See you niggas and niggas. One love. Happy Saturday. Get you some Snoop Boots. They bomb.com. Yeah.